I am back with another video, and this video will not be about hair, but it will be okay, but my hair looks good. I'm just joking. But it will be about my childish eyebrows, because on Instagram I did ask a few people what my next video should be about, and I asked them if I should try doing my own eyebrows. So let's give this a try. Okay, so first of all, I'm gonna try and shape it. I usually use a blade, so I'm gonna use a blade, but I'm not sure if it's gonna work with the phone. But yeah, let's see. Okay, so I have a different toothbrush for my eyebrows. So I'm just gonna brush it. You know, the one eyebrow always looks better than the other one. This one looks better. Okay, so after this, I'm gonna use a black eye pencil. I think it's a... Wait, let me just check. No, I think it's an eyebrow definer. I'm not sure, but this is how small it is. Okay. So then, like, I don't want my eyebrows to be perfect, like these slay queens. No. I just want it to look decent. So, because I don't use any makeup.
I don't put makeup on. I just wanted to look different.
And then I'm gonna blend. I don't even know what I'm doing. You guys mustn't laugh at me if I look funny. This one looks darker than this one. Can you see now? Okay, yeah, I bought this at a China shop a very long time ago and I never used it. So now that I'm trying to fix my brows, I think I must use it. So here goes. Yeah, that was a disaster. I'm gonna try this again. Attempt number two. I already maneuvered it like this, so I'm just gonna start with this again. But this time I'm gonna use my mirror, okay? Because this phone story is not working.
Let me try doing this. Okay, this looks a little bit better than the first. I'm sure you can agree. I think we're getting somewhere. Not that it looks better, but you know, it looks like this is how it's supposed to look. I don't know. The struggle is very real.
Okay, tell me what you guys think. This is attempt number two, and I think it looks okay. I didn't want it to look perfect, I didn't want it to look like I did a lot. I just wanted to look normal, and I think I did the things.